So you're getting ready to hit the shot, and I want to know pre-swing, so to speak, what are you thinking that we change?
I'm thinking about that we change. I'm looking at visualizing the shot leaving the face and where I want to land it on the putting surface.
And what else?
Speed and club angle. Is what we talked about.
Well, yeah, we talked about club angle, face angle.
Face angle.
we changed your path. So now your path is more up, which is going to create better contact, which is going to create a consistent flight pattern, because we're not going to manipulate the angle of the face.
Take the little muscles out of it.
Well, yeah, take the little muscles out of it, and you get a much better path. So with your mind's eye, again, I can't stress, especially on these short ones, just kind of visualize how you want the ball to fly, and with the good technique that we changed, keep your body, again, keep your body moving. Much better. I'd like to see it on this shot when you, as the club is exiting, if you could kind of, that kind of went to me, went up a little, and it appeared as though like the ball was, you were trying to carry it further than we're trying to carry to this hole here.
It did come up right.
Yeah, it went, more importantly to me, it came up too high. So a little more weight left and retain the angle of face. Visualize what you're doing. If you're visualizing that ball flying this trajectory, your shaft shouldn't be moving this way.
Correct.
A little more weight left, it's going to create a little bit more up. Better, much better. Yeah, you know what, you still have, and we're going to work on this, you still, to me, have a little bit of the hip. There's a little bit of, you know, there's a time when you want to spring that shaft, and there's a time when you don't. I don't think on this shot I want to see so much spring in the shaft. In other words, it's...
That's probably why I hit him long.
No, you get the other stuff too.
You know,
see if I can get one more.
Yeah, much better trajectory. Good contact. You look good.